Like, bring the reflector. We're gonna want some gold. Sarah, you're doing great, just great. You're tensing up here, so just keep breathing and have fun, okay? And forget about how you look. You look great.
Really? I do. You're kind of gawky.
Gawky? No, you do not look gawky. And if you don't look great, it's my fault, because with your body and your smile, you're gonna sell a thousand of these little sundresses.
Okay. I'm in your hands.
That a girl. Michelle, I'm gonna want you to be on the left, okay?
Okay. This kid's too cute to live.
No, tell me about it. Okay. Okay, you guys here. And you two can come look out at the ocean. All right, Sarah, now come towards me. Okay. Have a Mel Gibson, and he's telling you to come over there. Some people like you, leave it all up to fate. Smile. This life is too short. All right. You got a minute to wait. Okay.
Joe, I need to speak to you.
Amanda, what are you doing out here?
My job. Let's talk.
Okay, in a second, I'm getting some great shots here.
Now.
Everyone take five. All right, what's going on?
What are you doing hiring a girl from Models, Inc.? D&D never uses that agency. Never.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Well, it's your job to know what agency I use. Now get rid of her.
What?
Fire the Models, Inc. girl now and promote one of the other ones.
I can't do that, Amanda.
What's her name?
Sarah. Sarah Owens. Amanda, just calm down, all right?
Sarah Owens, can you come here, please? This is the last time I let you cast your own shoot.
Hi, what's up?
I'm Amanda Woodward, Vice President at D&D. Do us a favor, would you? Change out of the dress and leave. You'll get paid for today.
What? What does she mean?
Sarah, it's not you.
I mean you're fired.
What did I do?
You joined the wrong agency, kid. Now get changed and get out of here. Please.
You know, man, if I didn't need the job, I would just walk right now.
But you do, don't you? So you better get to it. Looks like a storm is coming in.